After a long season of travelling up and down the continent, the moment is near. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined by Stuart Robson, as always, on these special occasions for commentary. We're getting close to kickoff time in the UEFA Europa Conference League final. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, what a final this should be. Both these sides have played some great football to get here. I just hope we see them at their best today. This should be a great game.
Now, what can they do from here? Douglas Augusto. Promising sequence. Delivered into the area here. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Now, options are plenty. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Hakan Arslan. Apindan Goy. Promising attack, this. And he stopped them in their tracks. Nelson Oliveira. Had a chance to whip it in here. The danger not over. What an important piece of defending. Samu Saiz. Erdogan Yeşilurt. Murat Paluli. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And does well to keep it in play. And still looking for space. Played into the centre, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. Still not clear. Douglas Augusto. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Živković. And he favours the inside route. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Really good challenge. Stefan Schwab. Nelson Oliveira. Can they forge ahead? The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end. But I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Space on the flank. And whipped into the box. And problem solved for now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. A foul, but advantage played. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Živković. Can he make it count? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And he's broken free. It's got to be. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Really good high press. Shot attempted. And fine goalkeeping. Delivering it. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And he keeps going. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, sometimes advantage just doesn't work out. And the referee has awarded a free kick now. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Breaking at pace. Just 10 minutes to go. Perfect challenge. Now, who can he play it to? He takes aim, and the keeper more than equal to it. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Struggling to get it away. Dangerous ball. A goal! And that is going to be that. Name on the trophy for certain.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And there goes the final whistle. The cup. It has been all about getting to this stage, and two teams have made it. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Stuart Robson. We're just moments away from kickoff time in the UEFA Europa Conference League final. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what a final this should be. Both these sides have played some great football to get here. I just hope we see them at their best today. This should be a great game.
Can he finish? Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And a throw in forthcoming. Nelson Oliveira. Just the challenge that was required. Plenty of support here. Samu Saiz. Hakan Arslan. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Spot on with that tackle. Nelson Oliveira. Nelson Oliveira on the ball. Careless in possession. Gradel. Saiz. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Promising looking attack. And the cross smuggled away. Delivering it. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. And he clears the danger. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Augusto. Nelson Oliveira. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. A corner will ensue. And there's the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And it's still on for him. The first half here comes to an end. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Now, high quality defending. Must be! Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And given away. Well, very effective play in possession. And still they wait for the chance. And still a chance. Well, placement over power, but it didn't work out for him. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Yatabari. Delightful pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Nelson Oliveira. Excellent defending. That's useful play. Now able to close down the shot. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And the substitution will occur now. Who can he pick out? Well, did his job defensively. Ziya Erdal. Simple catch, really. And into the last 20 minutes. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And support available. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Just the challenge that was required. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Will it happen for them? Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Now sliding in field. Tyson! Oh, what a great save to keep them in front.
Well, he's just about won them the game here. Great stop.
Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Can someone get on the end of this? The save was a good one. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. And there's the delivery. Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. He's driven in the corner. And there goes the final whistle.